laugh. My father was a chameleon. Yeah, we didn't see him much growing up, did we? I got bit by David Jason, and the doctor said I had a touch of frostbite. It's a true story, that it really is. Last week, though, my girlfriend got diagnosed with leprosy. Oh, you should have seen her when she found out. Bless her. She was all over the place. She was in bits. Sorry, she laughed her head off as well. And it doesn't But we've got a little girl as well, a 2-year-old daughter. And I love it. It's like that. Oh, he's giving a nice jump, I saw me. My little daughter, because she might have leprosy as well. Aww. But it's okay, you know, I play those games. They'll play those little games, you know, like, got your nose. I'm going to try and relate them to a church joke, and I hope you appreciate that this is a noise, please. I found this preaching the word on the streets. It's a street pastor. Scrooge! Scrooge! Goes the Christmas pastor. I can keep going. He's got the whole world. Come on. In his hands, he's got the whole world. In his hands, he's got the whole world. In his hands, he must have quite big hands. They say Darren Brown uses plants in his audience. Here's proof. I should be the big guy, shouldn't I? Start them, talk about yourselves, you know. It's the first sign of madness. That's emotional baggage. A mate of mine came up to me with a massive inflatable cheeks and started hitting me over the head with it. I said, that's mature, isn't it? I'm all into learning new skills and communicating with different people and living in sign language.
Ooh.
Yeah, this one says stop. That's a Morrison. And that one is, don't run in the ground with an umbrella. I'm here, you know, you're much better than me. They'll be giving you some rock comedy. I do two impressions. Do you like to do an impression?
Yeah.
Have you all seen EastEnders?
Yeah.
Well, that's a shame, because this person is not. This is my impression for you, it's my favourite impression. I don't know how this is going to fit on. It's Russell Crowe. Thank you very much for your time.